Today I'm here at Moore Foundation from CTV